Once upon a time, in a lush green forest, there lived a mischievous and cunning fox named Felix. Felix had a reputation for being clever, but unfortunately, he also had a terrible habit of lying. He would weave intricate tales and fabricate stories to suit his needs, often at the expense of others. One sunny day, as Felix strolled through the forest, he came across Timothy, a wise and patient tortoise known for his integrity and wisdom. Curious about Timothy's reputation, Felix approached him and said, "Hey, Timothy. I have a fantastic story to tell you. I once ran faster than any other creature in this forest." Timothy, with his gentle smile, replied, "That's quite a claim, Felix. But let me share a story with you, one that might shed some light on the importance of honesty and integrity." In a calm voice, Timothy began his tale. "Once, there was a mighty eagle who soared through the skies with grace and strength. One day, the eagle decided to host a grand flying competition for all the animals in the forest. All the creatures were excited and eagerly gathered to witness this event. The rules were simple," Timothy continued. "Each participant had to fly as high and as fast as they could, with the eagle serving as the judge. The winner would be granted a special prize, a beautiful crown symbolizing their achievement." Felix listened intently, his ears perked up, sensing the lesson within Timothy's story. As the competition commenced, Timothy narrated, "The animals soared through the sky, putting forth their best efforts. The fox, known for its swiftness, flew with speed, but it soon became clear that the eagle was watching closely. The fox, desperate to win, decided to cheat," Timothy added. "Instead of flying upward, the fox flew in circles, fooling the eagle into believing it had reached great heights. When it landed, the fox boasted to the other animals about its remarkable accomplishment." Felix's eyes widened, recognizing his own deceitful nature in the story. He remained silent, allowing Timothy to continue. "However," Timothy said, "the eagle, who possessed keen eyesight, had seen through the fox's deception. Disappointed by the fox's lack of integrity, the eagle summoned all the animals and declared that the tortoise, who had flown steadily and honestly, would be crowned the winner." The tortoise, Timothy explained, although slower than the fox, had displayed integrity and followed the rules. The crown was placed on the tortoise's shell, and all the animals applauded, appreciating the true spirit of fairness and honesty. Felix, reflecting upon the story, felt a pang of remorse for his dishonesty. He approached Timothy, expressing his regret and acknowledging the importance of integrity and truthfulness. From that moment forward, Felix decided to mend his ways and make a sincere effort to embrace honesty in all aspects of his life. And so, the cunning fox, with the guidance of the wise tortoise, embarked on a journey of personal growth and transformation. Over time, Felix earned the trust of his fellow forest dwellers through his genuine actions and truthful words, becoming an example of integrity and a valued member of the community. From that day forward, whenever Felix was tempted to weave his web of lies, he remembered the tale of the eagle and the tortoise, embracing the wisdom that honesty and integrity were the foundations of a virtuous life. And so, the forest flourished with newfound trust and harmony, thanks to the lessons learned and shared between the fox and the tortoise. Thank you for tuning in. If you enjoyed this story, we would greatly appreciate your support by subscribing to our channel. By subscribing, you'll stay up to date with more delightful tales and exciting content.